Louis Zukofsky died in our sleep, or something quite like it, I'm sure. Over his body, a blanket of words, brief and buoyant and pure. All of his pins in the pockets of shirts, draped on a lifetime of chairs. Sometimes a voice goes quiet, it fades and few people care. Louis Zukofsky died in the fist of the future, dreaming the dawn, rubbing his eyes where the vision had been and wondering where it had gone. His stoic umbrella loomed black in the hall, shedding the last of the rain. Sometimes a genius is left in the blood, pumping towards morning in vain. Hey, not a sound, no, and blank the abstract moon. But oh, how it glowed in Zukofsky's room. Zukofsky's profile rose from his pillow of poems and down, like a staircase built to return him to the arms of Williams and Pound. His long overcoat was lifted from a nail and given away as a tall, dark disciple of all that he'd wanted to see. Hey, not a sound, no, blank the abstract moon. But ah, how it glowed in Zukofsky's room. Louis Zukofsky died in his sleep, no punctuation or prose. His soul, clutching a flower, leapt from his elegant nose into the fray forever, leaving a body behind. His work, bound in red leather, was left for tomorrow to find. For tomorrow to find.